fucking hell. He's a mentor. Should have damn known me. I gotta make sure that he gets no more allies, because we're about to fucking die. But we still got this. I'm really pulling some shitty cards right now. We got whacked on that one. For shows. I'm gonna try some more allies. This doesn't always work out in your favor, huh? Good game, brother. Hey, don't know. We don't need no B. Yeah, an ally that doesn't freeze. Come on, man. Damn it. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. looking for one more. There's one more here that I fucking need. Excuse my language, sorry guys. But that little guy in there is pretty powerful. There's only one way to find you, I guess. Unless it's a human ally. Might be a human ally. Nope, here it is. Take this guy in there. And we'll trade him for this guy. So against, I guess we're gonna be against the wolf. Excuse me, but I call him the Mutz. Go, put this guy away because we don't have enough to fucking put him down, you know what I'm saying? Okay, well, no, no, no. That's why he's dying so much. This guy has a flow. It's called the Aldemir deck. I used to have one of those back in my day. This is what we're gonna do. Like I said, this deck is under construction. I never said that if I didn't, what I'm saying it now, my bad. But it's under construction. I used to have the sickest hunter deck, and ever since I just sold all my cards, everything's been shitty. So I'm just trying to make it worth the what I have. course he's gonna put the attachment. He's a warrior. Now we're gonna farm some cards, my niggas. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me, my voice is all fucked up. Have stuffed nose, have flu, man. Shit, fucking bullshit. Excuse my language. See that? He didn't think he could attack him, but we still did damage to him. I think we got ourselves a pretty good, you know. If I do this, we'll win. It'll be 2 wins and 1 loss today. Oh, no, actually, 2 wins and 2 losses. You guys are 2 losses and 1 win. Hopefully. Come on, man, time is ticking. I think my time's something. See, the thing about it is you want to get a lot of targets, right? But the more targets you have, the better. They seen that in the last round, how that guy messed me up. I froze them on, but they still messed me up. What? You see, while he's busy and trying to kill them, gives me more time and him less damage. Well, more damage, I mean. You see, the more turns he takes, he's going to take one damage per turn, and it's going to add up. He's had that since turn 3, he's already took 4 damage on his own. Gotta look at things like that, man, you know what I'm saying? I might not be the best, but I don't suck either, man. I just need a good deck. I'm trying to find out what works and what doesn't. If y'all have any comments, let me know. God damn it. Another loss, man. I'm tired, man. I'm not good with this mage, dude. We lost, my niggas. God damn it.